Molly.
And I'm Molly.
Yay.
Yay.
Bed for some reason, and it scratched me. I was like, it was coming out. I was like, that's why I don't have a boogeyman under my bed.
Oh, wow. Really strange.
I know. I was always figuring why nothing was killing me in the middle of the night.
Well, it's kind of a good thing. Like, there's no orphan or boogeyman underneath your bed. It's a good thing.
Yeah, I'd rather the boogeyman than the orphan.
Yeah, that was scary. That was scary.
Yeah.
Okay.
You made me cry. It was my favorite of all things.
He was drinking, and I
wanted to. You want to answer her question? So we can stop crying.
Deal with your screwed up family, man. I gotta get to this jail for my mom's birthday party.
No, seriously, this is a very sad moment. Oh. But I take Flintstone vitamins.
We're trying to be upset about Pluto. And you're talking about your stupid Flintstones? Anyways, we really want to know why Pluto isn't a planet. Because I think that's gay.
So please, comment below and tell us why. Or message my channel. The video can kind of be on the channel, so. Yeah. Alright.
This is a dead cactus.
Toby. It's kind of shriveling. I think I should water it.
That might help.
That might help, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just a little.
That's much. How much do you love me? That's much.
It's okay, we're done talking about Pluto. We're done. So,
okay.
So, Allie.
She's being a married man.
She's being a married guy.
If you hear noise in the background, it's George Lopez. I should turn that down. Probably haven't heard us through this whole video.
Probably not. I wouldn't want to hear her either.
Excuse me, that's right.
Yeah.
What?
What?
Bless you. Sorry.
So, you're not sad, it's just, sometimes you have a bad day, or you're bloated, and you might see. There, that's what I was looking for the whole time. Can't say that. Cherish it like it'd be your baby if you were pregnant.
Hold on. Oh, it just puked. Oh, this is so gross. Where's the ShamWow in here?
I know, right?
Actually, don't put those things in the dryer because they break. Just letting you know. And don't ever put a phone in a microwave. Kinda doesn't work.
You learned that the hard way.
I did. We had 3 phones. Now we only have 2.
seems like a very upsetting video. You missed. That sucked worse.
And on that note, I love you.
Oh, you're just...